Chill, Switch. And his opponent, weighing at 135 pounds, he's from the depths of the volcano, Carnage!
Dang, you got a pretty good ass bone on his head.
One, two, kick out at a two count. One, two. Kick out of two, and these guys are going at it. Oh, hit him with a right hand. Oh, he blocks the right hand. Oh, he bursts it with a left. All right, my bad. He lifts him up. He's doing the Muay Thai knee. He lifts him to his abdomen. Oh, what a swing. Oh, he's going in for that arm bar. Will he submit?
No.
Submit?
No.
Oh, and he gets out of that some horrible submission. Oh, that could have been a bad arm
break. Oh, nice drop kick.
Ooh, I've never seen a big guy do a drop kick like that. God damn. One, two. Oh, and he kicks out. he's got his leg. He got him into an ankle. Oh, a rope break. And he gets out. Hey. Oh, it looks like there's a little frustration coming on in Kill Switch's face.
Oh, nice big.
Here by the Carnage. You know, this guy Carnage, he's been through a lot. This guy's a high-flying, crazy strong gun. But he looks like he's going to try to put this big guy away in this match. Ooh!
Nice try.
Right, kick right into the rib.
No, they got the hurt.
Ooh, into the back. Ooh, another one into the back. Oh, God, what is he going to do? Oh my God.
Shit.
He looks like he's about to do a submission. Oh, he gets out. He powers out of it. Oh, God. He's thinking of something. He'll switch his thinking of something.
Oh!
Oh, God, that one drop, but no one home. This match is getting brutal.
Oh, the hell is.
I've never seen these two athletes in so much.
Oh!
another Muay Thai knee lifted to the head. He's got to be seeing stars. Oh, he was raising up. Oh, God.
Air one.
Oh!
God, so much impact. And he's flying off the canvas. Oh, you know he felt that in his back. Oh, my God, ladies and gentlemen. This is a great match.
They showed him.
Oh,
my God, the brutality matches. One, two, three, one's up.
Oh, he's showing off his... Oh, he's ready for something. Oh, what a head kick. That was excellent. Caught him off surprise, and then the kick comes around and gets him.
Ooh.
Oh, what an elbow to the gut.
Ladies, like you said, ladies and gentlemen, this wasn't the brutality day of wrestling matches, but yeah, hey.
Ooh, kick in the back of the head. It's a stone that these two have a low self control. No respect for each other. That's a hell of a man.
A man mercy in this.
Oh, give up?
No.
Oh, he rolls him over. He could be seeing. He could be seeing the dark. You give up?
No.
He's got rushed in tight.
No break.
Man, that's a hell of a match.
Oh, this is what that kick.
Oh,
full Nelson. Prepare for the bed. Oh, my God. Oh, he rolls him over. The head right into the mat. Oh my god.
Damn, Matt.
Looks like it's about to the end, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my god, you guys are putting up a fight.
Prep for the next one. Is it the end, ladies and gentlemen?
Getting close to the end. It's just what it looks like. They both are getting tired.
One, two.
Kicked out at a two count. And Killswitch could not believe he kicked out of that slam.
I got caught. It hurt me.
Oh, goodness. Oh, he's kicking him in the back. Oh, he takes his hat off and swings out. Oh, the unleashment is coming out of the sky. What a... One, two, three.
Ding, ding, ding.
The winner of this match, Carnage. Ladies and gentlemen, that was one hell of a javelin.
Uh-huh.
What do you got to say, Tate, to the people on Facebook and YouTube?
Say it to the camera.
I'm coming for it. That championship will be mine.
And that's all that.
Killswitch, you got anything to say? Oh, he says, fuck you. Ha ha.